Hello everyone, this is Christian from Air Music Tech. Today, I will be showing you how to deactivate and transfer your activations with the iLok License Manager. This process can be used with Air, Sonovox, Mixmeister, Akai MPC 2.0, and any other software that requires iLok for authorization. This can be extremely helpful if you need to remove and transfer a license from a computer you plan to replace, or if you need to reinstall your operating system. Let's get started. Deactivating a license can come in handy if you need to authorize a new computer, but need to free up an activation from an old computer. The license will be transferred to your iLok account, so you can activate a new computer or iLok USB by logging into the iLok License Manager on the new computer. It's important to note that you cannot deactivate a license from a different computer. You can only deactivate a license by logging into your iLok account on the computer you are trying to deactivate. Open the iLok License Manager and sign into your account. Currently, this plugin is activated on this computer and another location. Click on the name of the current computer you are on. Here you will see a list of licenses that are currently on the computer. Control-click on the license you want to remove from this computer and select Deactivate. Now, click on your username on the top left-hand corner and you will see that you have gained a license back in your iLok account. Proceed to log into your iLok account on the new computer. Control-click on the software title and select Activate. Choose your computer as a location, and that's it! You have successfully transferred your license to another computer. If you require further technical assistance, please visit the link at the bottom of this article to submit a support request or connect with one of our technical support representatives.